bacon pancakes, making bacon pancakes. Take some bacon and I'll put it in a pancake. Bacon pancakes, that's what it's gonna make. Bacon pancakes. Bacon pancakes, making bacon pancakes. Take some bacon and I'll put it in a pancake. Bacon pancakes, that's what it's gonna make. Bacon pancakes.
What's up, internet? It's your boy, Aaron, back for another episode of the RPG Fight Club. And yeah, we got some business to do today. So y'all are aware, the main goal for today is simply to do one thing and one thing only. That be, get to the final temple. But let's go ahead and chat. Catch up on what all we've done so far, shall we? First things first, we went to Arcana Canyon. Start there, right? And once we got to Arcana Canyon, we had to go and see Sharp, you know? And Sharp is all like, oh, my brother Song, you've saved me, blah, blah, blah. And yeah, I wish I were joking. That is literally about how that whole thing goes. But anyways, guys, I got my coffee. I got my bowls. I got my vape. And I have a Domino baby boy sitting outside under a tree. So, yeah. What all's going on here today? Well, when I took the boys out for their walk about 30 minutes, 45 minutes ago. Took JoJo out, no incident. Take Nero out, no incident. Get home with Nero and find JoJo has escaped from his kennel. Which is absolutely horrifying. We were already aware JoJo could get out of the pen. Didn't know he could bust his way out of the kennel. So, yeah. 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 I go to open the front door with Nero, and boom! There's a JoJo right there going, who the fuck are you? Kind of shit, right? I'm like, whoop! Close the door. Well. Go put Nero in the truck for a minute. Come back inside. And I look at JoJo, and I'm just like, the fuck are you doing? Pick him up, put him back in his room, go outside, grab Nero, bring Nero back in, go back outside, spend a little bit of time with the Domino baby boy. And then I came back inside, and in case y'all are wondering who the Domino baby boy is, Domino and Luna are JoJo's niece and nephew. They are JoJo's sister Raimi's kids. And they love their Uncle Nero and their Uncle JoJo oh so very much. Domino to the point, Domino wants to come live with them. And I wish I were joking about this, like Domino has repeatedly tried to come inside of the house. He is the most precious little baby. But if Domino ends up in the house, his name will be none other than Dio! That's right. Yep. Only boy to a family, to a litter full of sisters. And he's the runt, too, so he's like the most precious little day.
Yeah, come up, Dio, da!
In case y'all can't tell, ladies and gentlemen, I have a severe weakness when it comes to puppies. As we are finding out, I apparently have a severe weakness when it comes to runts. that are puppies. Because I love that boy. That being said, give me one moment while we get everything together. Yes, they are. Just look at my JoJo beat. And to make it clear, I do love my dogs. They're both shitheads, 99.9% of the time. I don't even know where mine actually is right now. Nero. There's my big boy. I was just wondering where you went to. Really? Really? Go eat your food, baby. Go and eat your food. He's like, fuck that, Dad. I'm going to lay down. Alright. So, after we beat Majora's Mask, which, again, I'm honestly considering tomorrow during the day coming back and playing some more with you guys if we don't manage to get our asses all the way into the temple today. Like I said, I'm the goal here is to beat Majora's Mask before May 12th. I don't think that's impossible. I think that's going to be done. I don't think we're going to be playing Majora's Mask midweek next week. Still trying to get set up over here, guys. I apologize. I can hear y'all now. Aaron, what are y'all what are you doing, man? What are you doing? We can hear the game, but we can't see you. We can't see nothing. Yeah, well, y'all can wait another minute. Look at Mystic over there acting like the chief alpha troll of this channel. She does not give a duck. You are? Okay. I'm glad that we've confirmed that. All right, everybody. There we go. Now to mute this. Don't want an echo effect. And there we go. 19 of the masks. And if y'all remember, we did rewind. That is JoJo you hear. Being angry because his niece and nephew are probably out front again. Hold up. Okay, go this way? Yeah, this way. Yes, I would like to withdraw rupees. What the frack? This rupees. Okay, so I need a powder keg. Got the powder keg. With the powder keg, we should be able to cave that roof in. And I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I had to go look that one up because I got lost as the fuck. Y'all saw me literally trying every avenue to that. It just wasn't doing me any good. Seriously, that's a lot. Shut up. Alright, we are going back to Icona. I actually can, so one thing I probably could do today is the Anju and Taffy quest. Because now that I can get down there, I can get the cut one tied out, get a couple smacks. There we go. I don't ever say that again, but I so, I was a little worried that I was going to have to run all the way back through all that bullshit.
Dragons!
Yeah, y'all dance. So, I don't rightly give a damn. Okay, I need arrows. I can't do a damn thing right now without that. I need arrows. That's what I said. Sup, dude? I don't even need to do that. Sleepy? Why are you sleepy? Fire arrow to the face, it's gonna be. Don't get enough sleep. Nah, I don't get enough sleep. You get too much. Bam. Go. And now for the pain in the ass. Thank you. right here. Yeah, here we go. Go back to dancing. I don't want to fight y'all. Y'all are cool. I don't mind y'all if y'all dancing. Okay. I just wanted to see if that would work, to be fair, to be honest. I think I get it. In the light. Yo. That's what I figured. Mm-hmm. stop Z-targeting for a second?
No.
Well, shit, time to fight the king himself, huh? All right. Come on, dude. Knew that was coming. Knew it was coming. Come on. Yep. Go. See, now that I know what to do, it's a very easy fight. Thank you. Alright, give me 1 second, guys. I need to refill my pod. Egos do okay, this must be the last song. Elegy of Emptiness. Duh! Got you, King. Now, I have a theory that I know how to use this already. Because I couldn't get the, because I've tried going in Stone Tower already. Am I right? Huh. stone tower. But... I want to go to Clock Town. There's something I haven't done in Clock Town that I think I can actually do now. That I completely spaced on before. Oh. Okay, so members only. I'm a member. Damn it. I gotta wait till 10. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We can wait. Face fucking itches like hell. Okay, give me one second, guys. I will be right back. I gotta go fix my face. Like, I wish I were joking about this. It just started itching like a motherfucker. right, that's a lot better. Sorry about that, guys. Yes! All right. Hells yeah. Thank you. come on, y'all. Link's Awakening is the greatest. Boom! Circus Leader Mask. So that is another side quest finish? Yes! Another one done. Okay, it looks to me like the only ones left are the Happy Anju quest line. Yep. That is all I have left now, guys. Is Happy and Anju. I'm wondering if I... Like, a part of me feels like I should go ahead and do it now. But I'm not sure. One thing I can do, if I'm going to do the Anju and Happy quest, I'm going to have to reset. But before I do that, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try to finish the Deku Scrub, the Business Scrub Trading quest. Because that will get me another heart, I believe. Yes, I will use the other school because I need the tier. Oh, give me one second, guys. I need to go get some more coffee real quick. I do apologize. I am back. Yep, he looks up, teardrop coming out of the moon. Oh, look, it's a lunar tear. Butthead. Back to the center clock now. Go to the southern swamp. There is the swamp title. Now I gotta go to the mountain city. Mountain Village. Go speak to the Goron. Turn into a Deku scrub and talk to the Deku that's there. Make sure I did not already acquire this heart piece. The first two I know I got. You have to get the first one, and the second one is right there on top of the boat shack. I did already get this one. Okay. And now it's back to Icona. I'm wondering, am I right? I know how I can check. There's only one spot, and I'm not gonna lie, that I've thought might
Thank you.
wrong area. Boom. All right. And there is another heart container. Right? Nope. Starting on a new one. Alright. And now to Icona Canyon for the last. Nope. Clock down. I am almost full on rubies. Good news is I know where to go for the Icona Canyon one because I've already been there. Iguana Canyon. Fierce deity mask, a mask that contains the merits of all masks, seems to be somewhere in this world. That is the first actual hint I've gotten for the, that's the first actual hint I've gotten as far as the fierce deity mask. I know that we are about to be headed to get, the couple's mask. Which will also get us the postman's mask, but we're gonna have to do it two times. Trying to think. We've done almost everything. That's the big thing here. I think we've done almost everything. At this point, we need to move through. Stone Tower. And then I'm assuming we go and fight Skull Kid and beat his ass. Alright, we are going to rewind time. And we are going to start all of the Kaffi stuff over. Couple things gotta remember. Cannot stop Sakone on the first night. Otherwise, we literally can't get to his hideout. That is really the big thing to remember here. first things first. We go see the mayor's wife. You know, what is the actual purpose of that? Trying to remember. I don't know. Doing random shit, guys. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I hit my bowl, though. If any of y'all want to join me, y'all may. Okay, so apparently I only have to speak to her one time. All she does is give me the mask. Next I need to go to the inn. Excuse me for a minute, guys. JoJo's in there doing fucking flips and shit. Give me one second, guys. I'm actually gonna take care of something else too while I'm on. Oh, I'm back, guys. Sorry about that. Y'all ever had a piece that tastes absolutely horrid? Can you get out of that damn window? Come here. Come say hi to everybody. Come on.
Come on.
He is literally like, I ain't gonna do that. my daddy's side. All the time, man. Oh, yeah. Daddy's got that itchy spot. Oh, yeah. Daddy got that itchy spot. We play in Zelda. That was cool. Is that in the book? Alright. Got the room key. Now I gotta wait till the night. Nope. Apparently that won't work. Oh, let me go to my room. Nice! Thank you. Okay. Link Goro. I feel bad now. All right. Gotta go outside, wait till the night, come back in, go talk to her. I gotta feel bad. Okay, so I'm actually gonna use your grandma to jump time. Now we literally are just waiting. I think that's the one thing I don't like about this game, is how much stuff is just time sensitive. And not time sensitive in the, you have to get it done in a specific amount of time. Time sensitive as in you have this amount of time to this amount of time to do it. That he wanted to bust out of his kennel like a wild beast. I'll have to figure out how to get that going. No. Yeah. We're here. Here we go. Wait for 1 minute and it's already 9 o'clock.
lay down. Go ahead.
Here comes Anju. Got the letter to Kathy again. And now I'm gonna go and throw it in the post box. So I didn't know this the first time I did this quest with you guys, but apparently I just have to throw it in there before morning. I do not have to throw it in there at morning. That is actually a whole nother quest I still need to do too, is collecting all the frogs. Literally just chilling here, waiting for the postman to come ring that fucking bell. And again, there's really no point in me slowing down time because that's gonna just end up fucking. trolling a friend of mine right now. They're in the middle of playing Breath of the Wild for the first time, so I'm telling them all the hardest dungeons to go to, all the hardest shrines to go to first, so they got oh my god. I'm not gonna lie, this part is trolling, because after I get this done, I can go do some other stuff to get more rupees together, because I still need 5,000 for the for another heart piece from to get the heart piece from the teller. Teller. Wow. Why are you anxious, my baby? Oh. I get you. I should be going to get Mama. Yeah. Not today. Friday. You know on Friday she work late. Whole another hour before I can leave, before I need to leave, babe. Alright. Got a whole another hour before I have to leave, babe. Okay. You beautiful boy. Beautiful boy. Beautiful boy. Yeah. Big ol' Nero, huh? The big ol' Nero? Hey! Leave my shoe alone. Alright. Excuse me for 1 minute. He is getting very anxious because he thinks I should be leaving to go and pick up Mystic. Alright, I got him sorted out. He's where he wants to be. Night of the Seconds. Now, apparently there's something here I can see at 9:30. What he's telling me, and yeah, he just died again. Dude, I'm not gonna lie. Breath of the Wild's actually a lot. I think one of my favorites because of how hard it is. It feels like the original Legend of Zelda, where there is nothing, no answers for you. There are no hints. There's no help other than where you go. Has its cinematics. It has its cinematics and its story and its locations. But other than that, you are pretty much left to your own devices. And personally, that's one of the things that I loved about the first Zelda game as a kid, was being left to my own devices to figure the fuck out. But now. All right, now is when I'm gonna start slowing down time. I'm also gonna be straight up about this. Anju's mom's kind of a piece of shit. Like, for real? Why on earth are you going to sit there and lie to your fucking daughter about things when you know damn well she loves that dude? That's some bullshit. I'm just saying. Thank you. Gnosticon's gonna be here. Oh, I guess I can reverse that. Gnosticon's gonna be here soon. I just don't remember what time he shows up. Maybe I can check the book. I don't even know if it registers that in this book. Oh shit, okay. Somebody decided to take my advice and go into the sword trap. Again. But this time he didn't have any weapons at all other than a bunch of fucking sticks. And he actually pulled it off. He said, I broke 7 tree branches. But I finally got the fucker. I love when shit like that happens. Come on, I know. Come on, dude. I don't think he's supposed to be this damn late, is he? Oh, shit. There he is. Fuck. Thank you.
There you go.
Bam, another 100 rupees. Not gonna lie, I do think it's pretty cool that they give you, that because of the way the game operates, you essentially can recycle some of the same points over and over again to keep making money from the same point. In my opinion, that is pretty nifty. Break that 2K. Dawn of the final day. Time to end the world, guys. So, like, for real, guys, like, let's take a moment while we're just sitting, while we're in the middle of this. We are literally on track to get not one, but two masks right now. Leaving only one that we haven't gotten yet. I don't even know what that one is. But, I believe that's the divine, I believe that's the fierce deity mask. But, already taken out three of the evil spirits. We have what we need to get to the fourth one. So, like, We're doing good. Oh, and not to mention, we already got apparently the best sword in the game. And we got the mirror shield. Can't forget about that. Mirror shield, very important. Mirror shield, usually necessary for the final fucking battle. Let's get real about that for a minute. All right, guys. Give me un momento. I need to go get a little more go get some more coffee. And then we're going to finish this up. All right. Let's do this. Open sesame. Trying to get this done before I have to leave to go get Mystic. Come on! me in the damn room. Oh. All right. And now, time to slow things the fuck down. After the mask on this run. Means I need to go get this to the postman. I guess I have to follow Kathy. So, yeah. I hope the fuck this is right. I really do. around, and I don't want to fuck this up. No. God damn. Thank you.
Okay.
I'm sorry, guys. I really wanted to get that one and done. And I did. Yeah. That makes me feel a little bit better. On Breath of the Wild. And this time he actually has an actual, he said he used an actual weapon and finished it significantly faster than he did the last. Me personally, I'm not gonna lie, when Tears of the Kingdom comes out, the first thing I'm doing is making a whole crap load of fused weapons. Oh my. Anju. Okay, hold on. I want. See, now that I know I can get that room key and I don't get kicked out, I'm getting that fucking room key. I'm not even gonna lie. I feel bad for the Goron, but I don't want to have to fight to get kicked out of here, run all the way back around, up and around, you know what I mean? Did I break her? Correctly, I can get another heart piece from this that I haven't gotten yet. Damn, that's a whole lot harder than I thought it was gonna be. Okay, that's fun. Hold on. Damn, I had that last one. Ooh. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna play. Let's go. Come on. Thank you. definitely got the secret. The secret to doing this down, I think. It's a matter of aim, getting the aiming and the timing down. Nope. Fucked it. Got it. All right, that was D1. Thank you. coffee problem. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm
back.
Oh, I got kicked out. Bullshit. I love that I found a position I can stand and clip the wall just so I can see you exactly when Anju starts heading back here now. Especially now that I know that my assumption of the clock was wrong. Because my original assumption was that this was 11:30. But apparently it's this. There's Anju. Banana. already got the rupees that were here. You see something. I didn't bother checking. What am I doing? I forgot. I did the first day on Honey and Darling. Get my ass back over there. Switched it up on y'all. Boom! Got it in one. Yeah, seriously. I'm not gonna lie, Skyward Sword actually helped me get really good with bomb tossing in baskets and shit. It really did. Alright, and that's day two of Honey and Darling done. Now I come back over here. And get back to me. Thank you. is really nice outside for being hot as shit. Like, as far as how it looks out there, you know what I mean? Oh. Bang. Now just wait for Taffy to come back in. I go take this pendant to Anju again. Now Anju won't run away. Down so I can witness Khan's bullshit. just waiting for Sekong to come at, like, midnight or some shit. After this, we will go, we'll be fast-forwarding back to go get the letter from the Mysterious Mask, or, the Curiosity Salesman. Then we'll be going, I guess, to give the Postman the letter. I guess that's who we need to give it to. I don't know if we can put it in the mailbox. I believe I think what I'll do is I'll take it straight to the postman, see what happens. And then, if we're able to get my ass, go to Iconic Canyon, and then save the game. Because I am going to need to get going here in a little bit to go pick Mystic up. So we at least we got the ability to get to the final temple now. Like I said, I probably will be coming back tomorrow during the day to run that and get through the final oath. And then I suppose on Monday we will finish hopefully beating the game. Let me be real about that with you. Looks like we have two more bottles to find. I'm pretty sure one of them comes from Madame Aroma. If we deliver the letter to her. But I don't know. All right. Thank you. back over to Honey and Darlings first, since I can't do anything else yet. I'm not gonna lie, I suck at target shooting. Last round. not gonna get it this time. You have to do the whole damn thing over again. Because I fucking suck at target shooting with these controllers. Actually, let's get real about it. My fucking, I can't fucking shoot like I used to at all in video games. I ain't even gonna lie about it. I've kind of become crap at fucking shooting. Can you, like, open the door? Can't open it yet. I'm Aaron, and you're watching the RPG Fight Club right now. And right now, I'm trying to get this door to open the fuck up. Before I have to fly to Arcana Canyon to go and get this mask back. am aware. 12 hours remain. Open the freaking door. Thank you. Invert time. Hopefully this works inside of the postman's office. Yes, I want to slow the current flow of time. That way I can get to Kaffee. Actually, I need to follow him, I think, in order to get this fucking, I think I have to follow him to get this one. Got the postman tag. Dope is dope. Run over here real fast. There we go. Slow down time. Okay. Running. Alright guys, I'm going to ahead and rewind time here, since apparently I can't get the post. This I can't get everything done in one run. I guess I will go and take care of doing that two more times. I will save the game right at Icona Canyon after my second time doing it. I'm going to go ahead and get that bottle from Madame Aroma. And then I will save it right before Kaffe. Right before we go into Sakan's dungeon. Shit. Crap. Y'all know what the hell I'm trying to say. But yeah, we have returned to the first day now. And I am going to be working, we are going to just be continuing working on our primary focus, which is getting the Anju Kaffe quest line done. So I'm going to pause it right here. Like I said, I will be back tomorrow during the day to finish running this with you guys. Thank you again for all y'all's support. We appreciate the shit out of it. We are now at 114 followers, courtesy of our buddy Claus here. Klaus. I'm really hoping it's Claus, and I'm not butchering the shit out of that. But like I said, I'm Aaron with Gold Hall Gaming. You can catch me again tomorrow with some more of the RPG Fight Club. Additionally, you'll be able to catch Mystic, our horror game specialist, as she returns to Cult of the Lamb tomorrow night, according to her, for some more to attempt to finish the game so she can get to that post-game content that just dropped. And then Sunday, you can join us as Dark takes over DMing our campaign as our party goes into the Lake of Shadows. That being said, thanks for joining us, and we'll catch you guys on the next one. Later.